Hi, I'm Mrs. Harrington. I'm one of the librarians at East Elgin. I know this year has been tough for many of us, and one of the ways I like to stay well is to read. I just actually finished this book, Empire of Wild by Sherry Dimmeline, and it was amazing. If you'd like to know how you can check out books from the school library, because yes, we do have a school library, even though we're under construction, this is the temporary library space right now. I am going to show you online how you can reserve a book, and then it will be checked out to you and delivered to your classroom. Stay tuned for details. Hi everyone, you start on Google and type in EESS Ask a Librarian. Then you can click on the first link that shows up. If you're on the East Elgin site already, all you have to do is go to Students and Ask a Librarian. Scroll down and click on the book. And now we're going to look at our EESS Library Learning Commons site. In order to find a book, click on this link, Find a Book, which will take you to the catalog. This is the online catalog for East Elgin Secondary School. Please go up to the top right corner and hit Login. Here are the login instructions. Once you've logged in, you can search for a book. If you know the title of the book you'd like, you can type it right into the search bar. And you'll see that I get 5 results. We have an e-audio book. We also have the hardcover book. And it's also given me some suggestions by the same author. This is the book I wanted. And I can see that this is what the book is about. I can see that there's one copy in the library and it is in the library right now. I would like to put that on reserve because this is the book I'd like to read. So press the reserve button and it says, I am number one in line. Great. That means that there is one person ahead of me when I put this reserve in. If no numbers come up, that means there's nobody ahead of you, and I will be able to check it out and bring it up to you in your classroom. The only thing we have to keep in mind is that some of the library collection is being stored off-site right now during construction, so that might be the only reason why you're not able to access a certain book. If you have any questions, please make sure to ask your friendly librarians for help. Have a great day, everyone.